Hello everyone, this video I will show you the basic tutorial how to program the character to walk and jumping using Scratch. Alright, okay, first I will show you the basically how to program this character, right? First thing we got, I will show you how to get this character. Cause I hate this character. All right. Okay. This icon. I don't know. This icon. You will. Okay. Get that. Okay. This icon. This icon. You will get any kind sprite. The sprite is something. I don't know. Maybe something object or character, or you will get icon or whatever is that. So I'm not so much understanding about this programming, whatever it is, but let's just move forward. Alright, I'm gonna use this duck. To my character, and then voila. Where is duck? My god. That is my. Alright. This duck is fabulous to me. I'm gonna use this duck to show how to program this duck to walk and jumping. This icon scissor, this is delete. How you want to delete this anything kind from this what they call it, I don't know. But to understand me, to understand this icon scissor is delete whatever you want. In this whatever. First we gonna show I'm gonna show you how to walking, to program this dub walking. Okay, first we gonna get I'm lost right now. We go to click when click and this icon, I don't know what icon this, but what I understanding about this icon is for start the programming, I think. And there's wait, I don't know, maybe it's stop. Alright. We get the when, we just get the when click, alright, and go to get the forever, and I don't know where it's forever, maybe this, where is forever, alright, this forever, to keep forever, and if then you tend to moving. Then moving or change key. Okay, if key space preset, then I'm gonna change this space to be to right arrow because we're gonna program this duck, this character to go move right. Basically I show you the how to move this duck right and left. Okay, then next we gonna change X by we're gonna change X by change X by 10. I don't know what will be happen. Yes, we try to start the program. Anything can happen. Oh, 10. Oh. Okay. Now. The duck is moving when I turn right. I mean, click the button right. The duck is moving to the right. So I stop the programming and I think the 10 is enough. I think. Okay, so the right, we get the right to go the right, we get the program the duck to go the right, and now we go to the left, to program the duck to go the left when we click the left button, alright? So how to get that happen, we gonna use this again. If key, we just follow again with this programming. So just go to key. When if key going to the left, what the hell? All right. Alright, we going to left arrow, to key the left arrow. When we click key left arrow, this dog will go to the left. Alright, moving to the left when we click the left. Right, so change by X. I understanding this change X by 10, I think is to say this change X is direction to right and left, so we get a change X by 10 for the left button to go move this stuff. Alright. So that will happen. The duck not moving to the left, but it's moving to the right. What's wrong this? I think. Okay, I forgot something. Cause cause why is not going to the left? Cause I do not put the negative. I forgot this because alright. So I think it's maybe going to alright, let's go. Yeah. Oh yeah. He's going to the left without going to the right. Left, right, left. Okay. Okay, that's it for the moving to the by X, moving to right and left, X direction thing. But something is not nice. I think maybe we can go to the paint new sprite. Paint new sprite is drawing your any kind of sprite means your character or icon your to get the program that could be programmed to anything what you want to do. Okay, to the drawing new sprite, I gonna drawing something most officially. Why not officially? Alright, I'm gonna draw a wall. I mean, why black? Oh, looks fabulous. Now, this ground. Alright, I'm gonna draw this to make it dark look walking into the road or ground or anything what they call it. Okay, so I have the ground and character. So so we can stop this program. So, okay. Right now we start again and look, now it's work in the ground. So amazing. You can go to the and you go to there. But you cannot jump. So next is I will show you how to get this character going to jump. I mean program this character going to jump. Alright. Okay, now we go basically events, I think. So when click, most officially when click to start something, when click the program, start the program, anything can be happen. Alright, we gonna what? I think we alright, I forgot. We gonna make something new. I think something cause something the new variable what mean is something you want to create or to program the things after that working you can use something special, can jump in like most of the game they using that. I think so. Make a variable to call it chunk, open chunk, and I think for this sprite only, I think for all sprite, whatever, just okay. And suddenly we get this item. Yeah, set jump, change jump, show variable. I don't know what this does mean this or thing, but we're gonna to use a set variable, I mean height variable to hide this, because this look ugly. Alright, ugly, because this dark very fabulous. This dark. Alright, so we gonna hide this variable jump. Jump, okay. Then go to find the variable and keep similar, right? This like this, you know me. I mean, okay. Keep similar this. Just put the key where the keys press space, press then then jump. I mean set. I don't know. Set. Alright. Going to set. We get this. We get jump. Alright. We set to jump, but this going to 0. I will make this jump to about 100 yesterday, maybe 50. Maybe 50. Okay. So the next is I will go to change it Y to go into motion. We go into the change Y. Change Y is going to the up and down by direction up and down when you click the right. Click the up and down. Okay. So we get 10. I think this 10 is enough. So when we get the 10, we gonna look if can be work or not I forgot I space. Alright. Going to click space, it will be up, going up, and it's not going to down because we not put the program to going down or what this call repeat. I think okay. So going to repeat until just kidding. I forgot. Okay. We go to I don't remember so much. Going to when click and set the key, set jump. Oh yeah. Going to the repeat until touching color this pink, this or pink. Okay, the touching color pink, this ground, and suddenly he's alright. It's not going to right. Okay, so maybe we gonna set this change the jump by 1, negative 1, I mean negative 1 because it's to be negative, then going up is not negative, it's going to down, negative, everything is going down or decrease or anything will be negative. So next we change Y again. Then yes, change Y by what the hell the thing or okay. Change Y by 10, change Y by 10 again. But this change Y by 10, we gonna go to jump, right? So you get this, then you go program. exactly the character going walk and jump, walk left and jump, I mean left, walk right is jump, but okay, good. That's it. I think that's it enough to show enough to understanding how to know basically how to get this sprite of letter to right and left and jumping. The problem is jump sprite. That's enough to clear. So bye bye.